Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this is so weird because I've never like done a video talking to you guys. I just saved clips from playing with my friends and just posted on YouTube. Like that's literally it. So this is like the first time I'm like actually talking to you guys. So yeah. So to quickly summarize this video, my teammate is very toxic, and I know I'm toxic too, but like just you know this guy's really toxic. But so he's playing Phasma and he's going to that one tunnel thingy under Starkiller, and he's hoping that someone will come so he can camp kill them, I guess. But they don't want to go to him. They want to have a 1v1, and so I go over to them and we just have a 1v1, and yeah. This chokehold was very weird and delayed. I don't know how it worked, but it worked. Not a lot of people know about this trick with Maul, but like in my lifetime, I've never seen someone do this, except for one person or two. Like, it's like such a good combo with Maul. Like, he just does so much damage too. It's the parry saber throw, and it well basically it does is you parry and then saber throw like instantaneously after. And like it just does so much damage, so especially when like the second saber throw like hits, like it's so satisfying too, like ayo. And now he decides to be Grievous, and I didn't notice he was 500 with him until like 3 minutes later. Or 2 minutes later, like I don't know, but like I didn't know, realize until like so long. And I don't know how, but I almost lost to this Luke somehow. I don't know. He's like level 9. I don't know how. Thank you. Say one word about this, see what happens. Now this is the part where this guy starts to be toxic. There it is, the tea bagging. He freezes and pulls this guy, and so yeah, it's pretty toxic, man. I have become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you. I continue my fight and hope that he doesn't use any abilities on him. And that went well. The next game, and thankfully, we got into opposite teams. And so, yeah, you know where this is going. And finally, his teammate leaves. It took a long time.
Attention. Quiet walks in the woods have been postponed until all the bodies have been disposed of.
And so I teabag in front of his face. Oh yeah. Guys, it feels so good killing this guy and just teabagging, dude. Ah, man, this is just so good. And then he just leaves. Alright, guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully, you guys liked the video, and yeah, see you soon.